Explorer 2 has lots of commands in menus and toolbars. If you cannot remember where to find one command, use the Finder. Type one or two keywords that describe the command. Double-click to activate your command. If you use the ribbon toolbar, the Finder is in here. Another area with lots of options is the Advanced Settings Editor. Luckily, we put a search box here too.